teaser, a way of getting attention. There's a wonderful sign hanging on a Toronto junkyard which reads, "Help beautify junkyards. Throw something lovely away today." Now this is a very effective way of getting people to notice a lot of things. And so the title is intended to draw attention to the fact that a medium is not something neutral. It does something to people. It takes hold of them, it rubs them up, it massages them, it bumps them around. The medium is the massage.
Technology. Everything from the light bulb, to the telephone, to the computer, to jets, to nuclear energy, is changing everything. We are in the middle of a tremendous clash between the old and the new.
The medium does things to people, and they're always completely unaware of this. They don't really notice the new medium that is wrapping them up. They think of the old medium because the old medium is always the content of the new medium, as movies tend to be the content of TV, and as books used to be the content, novels used to be the content of movies. And so every time a new medium arrives, the old medium is the content, and it is highly observable, highly noticeable. But the real roughing up and massaging is done by the new medium, and it is ignored. Wide awake.